Phillies out.
Aaron Altair hits a ground ball toward the hole, snagged by Rivera out at second. Cabrera's relay not in time. TJ Rivera going far to his left. Didn't look like a ball he was going to get to, but he was able to snag it in the webbing and get the force on Galvis for the second out.
And he is the only infielder that could have gotten this out with the lunge. And then the flick to second base. Cabrera could have held on to that. Altair has great speed.